I'll probably hear the startup sounds, but that's okay. A tad bit of scuff is not bad. Excuse me. So yeah, hold on, I just gotta get over to Theme, friends, join game? No, not yet. But yeah, we're gonna see if this is better frames, etc. I may have to redo my settings. I did some of them, but like I haven't completely prepped everything, so this is sort of experimental. Let me just do the Discord notif and we will get started. Let's see. Okay. I believe we are good to go. Hello. Let me just I was gonna get pop out chat and then I'm good to go. I just I used to have
Are
all of
we,
these. Huh?
oh, wait, are we live? Are we live? Before I
We
say anything.
are live. Why do you
Right.
ask? I said stream start, so.
Just went and fed the cats real quick. But,
Okay.
so how many followers are you at now?
31.
We're gonna try and bump them numbers up. Try and bump them numbers.
Oh, I have to put this into windowed for the pop-out chat to work. Hold on. Just a second. I want to be able to talk to you guys while I play, so. Make full screen? Apply? There we go. That's better. Now I can see you guys. Okay, so now that I have everything prepped, we can move over to the game room, and I will join Zix if you have the game started.
Hell
You're
yeah.
still showing as offline.
Oh, bloody damn it. It's because I'm so popular. I just kind of like have to
That's
hide from
No,
fans.
I understand. I do that all the time.
The fame is getting to me. How do Oh, shit. I've got to. Right. I've got to bloody get your chat out as well so I can talk and enjoy and be part of it and watch you as well.
I think that's better audio level wise. It was going into the red a lot, so I'm turning me down a little bit.
Talking. Who's making the funnies?
Excuse me, God. I have to cough, but I don't want to cough like in your ears. So I'm trying to do it quietly. Yeah. I know we left off on such a cliffhanger on Omori that I'm like, if we weren't doing this today, I was gonna say Tuesday, it's Omori time.
I mean, I can always just sit on the
No.
sideline and let you play Amori if you want.
No, I want to do
If that's
this
where your heart
too.
is.
No, my heart is here too. We killed the love of my life. I have to see this through.
Who'd you murder?
The Red Prince.
All right, this. I thought you meant on Amori.
No. No, I killed the love of my life here. I have to see it through.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm just gonna real quick. I'm just putting out a call to action.
What?
See if we can bump them follower numbers up with people.
Oh my God. Hang on.
Hello, Shadow. You enjoy yourself.
Ayo.
You're enjoying
Now I
yourself.
can join. There we go. You're showing up now. Excellent. Yeah, that's true. The Bishop Alexander just got destroyed by Dallas, right as he was about to like realize that he was being a shitty person. So that sucks. You know, he could have had a whole redemption arc, but I guess not. But yeah. Yeah, we just had to dunk on our own gods. That's something. Ooh, this is already much crisper on the new laptop. Wow. Wow, my camera doesn't do the janky thing anymore. Wow. Yeah, it's like butter. Whoa. Oh my God. Sorry, I'm still having a moment about this. Oh wow. A 9-year-old laptop was what I was running on before. So you know, it worked, but it only just you know, only just. So I'm having, yeah, anybody who's had that kind of major upgrade is like, you know the culture shock I'm going through right now. I've gotta have a minute to just like let it all soak in. This stag is scared of me.
I'm curious. I'm shocked and scared and confused, like that you were still playing on a laptop. When you told me, I'm like, what? Like,
You've heard me complain about that computer way more times than I would care to admit. I'm shocked you didn't know. I am stunned you didn't know.
it doesn't ever cross the mind that somebody would just be playing on a laptop. Like, it just doesn't. Mate, it just doesn't ring any bells with me. I. So glad I picked up that coin purse of 3 quid.
This.
Oh, it just
Oh.
shocks me.
Whoops.
What's wrong with these
Hey,
guys?
sir. They're upset. They are on a pilgrimage, and the Voidwoken overran the city. They're having a.
Also
They're.
upset with me because my weapons are drawn. I don't know how to put them away. I don't know how to be less threatening. Forget how do I?
I don't know how to put them away, or I don't know how to draw them by default, so. Let me check the settings. I might have the audio low. No, master volume's at high. Let's set this a little higher and then accept. Maybe this will be better. When we actually get into combat, I'll also. Oh yeah, this is still quiet. I'm gonna turn voices way up. Oh, voice dialogue. There we go. And I turned the fight music down on my old computer because it would deafen me every time we'd get into fights.
We wouldn't get into fights that often.
But I mean, that's fair, I suppose. It's not, but you know. What are you guys up to?
You come to the city, I suppose. Like the rest
All
of us,
beating nerds.
whatever your purpose in our
Moping
quest,
around.
you may be disappointed. I wander the
Right.
Solution Shrine to find answers.
We can go either left.
Even
Alright.
if word comes
You know
against
what? We're
the
gonna go
city's
right. We're
doom,
gonna go this way.
there is fighting.
Gonna go have a
The
wander.
Magisters in white fighting the paladins. And I hear a Voidwoken. I
It's
do not
raining
often
where?
hear his voice. But I meditate.
Where is it raining?
I look upon his disciples.
It's raining
A
everywhere.
majestic place.
It's just a light drizzle.
Peace has come. Peace, too. And perhaps not. This is the chance I take.
Apparently, black rabbits have just been killing themselves. Jumping into death fog. To impress all the deers.
I just heard the ding, but I need to set up a bot to tell me who's following. Welcome, welcome. Thank you for the follow.
Oh, I thought you had one of those yet. One of those.
I have a bot, but it doesn't tell me. I have to set it up to tell me who's subscribing, especially when I play full screen stuff like this.
Wait, play
Thank you.
it. Blame me.
I will blame you. It's all your fault.
Curse me.
Curse you for my success.
See, I should get blamed for that stuff more often. It doesn't happen. It doesn't happen normally. It's usually just for the bad stuff. I mean, we're just gonna explore about here. I mean, I had no bloody idea.
We got a lot of fire and stuff. Dead civilian. Ooh. You okay? Nope. Dead lizard. You okay? Nope.
This man's pretty dead. We need
Yep.
to. I need to
Dead.
figure out how the hell. Right. We need to have a little venture down here. There's some baddies for your loon.
Yeah. Let's get
The
him.
baddest the murder. But no. Thank you very much, Ginge. I appreciate it. Gonna get this one earning the big bucks soon.
All right, I suppose let's get to it. Nothing to it but to do it.
Apparently.
Oh, no, I guess not. Oh, there we
Oh.
go, we have a cutscene. What the hell? Oh my god! I'm glad I have the crisp new graphics for this.
I know, right? What a time to be alive.
Oh my god, look at him! He's beautiful! Oh my god,
Beyond.
wait, does he have a name? Oh, he's a Kraken. Okay, for a second I thought he had a name. First name, Kraken.
Second name Kraken, first name Phil.
Okay, what's his. Oh my god! Okay, he's high level. We play careful around this boy.
Do I ban people again?
These are. Oh, we're level 17. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. Let's see.
Wait a second.
I'm gonna
Do I
summon.
ban people again?
Oh, I don't. Hang on. I can do it.
It's not giving me the power. I mean, I have the power. Am I just remembering, not remembering I'll do this?
I might have. I can only do like so much
Oh, I've done it.
from.
I've done it. I've done
Okay.
it. I did it.
Pop
I
out
was looking
chat
at the
is
wrong player.
weird, so.
Wow! Right. Catching up. We're catching up.
Okay, so he's got slightly lower magic, so we'll make him a fire boy. Why not?
Yeah, like, I have. What level is this man? 20. Alright, okay.
Yeah, this is a scary man. So I'm gonna try to be as cautious with myself and aggressive with my summons as possible.
It is weak to air magic, resistant to fire.
Fire did nothing.
Yeah,
Great.
you gotta remember, it's a water type.
It is a water type. Okay, I will change him to air later.
It is a water type.
I suppose for now then, I burrow. No, I don't. How do I get to him?
We also probably should look at the tentacles first. Deal with action economy, because they've got no magic defense.
Got it.
Now, I'm fairly certain.
I mean, I still
Oh.
have the incarnate, but I'm trying to take a lot of drinks because I have something gross in my throat today. Sorry. I usually use the Bone Boy because he's so friggin' tanky. But
Oh, doodle. Yeah, the Bone Boy is pretty good. Plus, he's just cool looking.
yeah, he's my
And he's only like.
aesthetic.
Yeah, he only lasts for 5 turns, so we can get some of the big spells out from the guy. The Incarnate Champion lasts 10.
He's gonna
So.
kill me. Nope.
He'll be fine. Oh, God, he does it hard. I'll deal with these chaps. Because they've got pretty weak physical armor. Apart from that one running straight at you.
Two. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put a totem down and I'm gonna nether swap with it. Get some distance.
Fucking hell, that man's big.
Okay, so first I'm gonna change him to air.
Did I save it before we did this? I think I
Target is
did
out of
save.
sight!
What
Is
are
it
you
because
trying to
of
swap
friggin'
to?
smoke? I'm trying to do my bone boy.
You've got a totem to your north. Oh, well, you
I
got a
guess
totem up there.
I could nether swap to that.
I mean, it's your best bet at the moment.
No, I wasn't trying to swap. I was trying to give him the air infusion first.
All right, yeah, you probably can't because of just the height different height. You can probably see him now.
Yeah, I can. I was hoping to God it
You
wasn't
two still in
smoke.
pub together? Damn running shadow. Oh, is this how I'm like when I'm texting?
Yes.
Oh, I must be hilarious.
You're adorable.
Hell yeah. That's all I ever want to be. I just want to be adorable. I know my lot in life.
See?
I know my lot in life. And more times than not, it is to be. I'm adorable. Adorkable, adorable, it's the same thing. Right, Guardian Angel. Why Guardian Angel? I'm really upset this man's left on fucking two.
I
Like
mean,
it is annoying and it does upset the brain.
I can shoot him with a stray missile if you need.
Oh no, because it still wastes actions and this thing gets to act before you do anyway.
Yeah, that's fair.
It's just annoying. I can waste one of these, but there's gonna be no point.
Follow your heart.
My eyes, I'm gonna getting this as best as I can.
Okay. Can I touch this? Why is it too far? I'm as close as I can possibly get.
It might be because it isn't, like, in melees. Because it's a little tentacle. You might only be able to hit it with ranged stuff.
Well, good thing it's really, ooh, really...
Oh, no, you did melee it.
Yeah, it was just, my spell couldn't reach it because it was too short ranged.
Sixy poop. How's my day been? Did a bit of work. I was pretty cool. Went and got banned on my game for 12 hours because I accidentally just wasn't watching.
Oh.
And so I got banned for 12 hours. So I had to come off that.
Well, rest in pieces, I suppose.
Played some Overwatch with some friends. It's a rubbish game. Don't play it. Crap.
I like Overwatch.
Oh, it's great when you're winning. Sucks when you're losing.
I mean...
absolute awful game. So yeah, I played 2 ranked games. Didn't go well.
Can I just whip a poison dart at this and kill it?
Let's take a look. Yeah, oh, no.
Oh, no!
No, it's fine. It's immune to poison, but it doesn't get healed by it.
Okay, it's fine.
I was reading the wrong thing. I just saw the 100% and assumed that would be water.
I heard the beginning of the yeah, and I just clicked. I should have waited.
Like, normally, I'm right.
Yeah,
right, we'll save you for a turn.
I've had a pretty okay day. It's been not super eventful. I realized that I had been accidentally lazy and I didn't set up any of my OBS stuff on stream until about 2 hours before. And that was plenty of time, but I was having a moment where I was like, oh my god, I'm gonna just ruin everything.
I would have kept him entertained.
But I'm very, very excited to be working with something new and not having to deal with the clunky old thing anymore.
I'm excited. I still can't believe you're on a bloody laptop to begin with. Who games on a light?
To be fair, the reason why I did was because when I lived at school, I was moving back and forth between two residences every, like, 2 months, if not, like, more frequently. So I needed something easy to move. Like, that was actually a genuine, like, issue in my life. Now I just did it because I was too lazy to build one, but, you know. You all can roast me for it, but this thing runs beautifully, so I'm quite pleased. No, I'm not gonna smack you. I'm gonna
Dusty Dales. Just whenever anybody like starts talking like that, that just goes back to was it Warhammer movie? Warhammer, the Warner Brothers movie. Looney Tunes. The Looney Tunes.
I was gonna say, are you thinking about Elmer Fudd just in general, or Porky Pig? No. Sorry, not Elmer Fudd.
I think it's when Yippity Sam, something like that. Yosemite Sam.
Why did I do that on him? I meant to do it on me.
You're just a bad. Why? Oh, Lou.
I meant to click me. You guys saw me click me. I hate.
You just looked at this and went, "It ain't hard enough. We're gonna Let's up the ante a bit. It's fine. I fixed the problem for you, Loon.
I guess. I wanted myself to have the evasion. I'm so upset.
It's fine. We're dealing with the ads. We're dealing with the ads.
We are dealing with the ads.
Leafy boy in front of you. If you have any ability to teleport, I might suggest it. Or if you've got any way of... Ideally, if you've got any way to CC the man. That one in front of you is weak to fire.
Unfortunately, I changed him to air.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Because we were going after the tentacles. But air is still fine against him. It's not going to be bad.
I'm going to burrow away. Because...
Yeah, about to say, we can probably ignore the actual big kraken. Because that man's got a lot of armor. We're going to need to...
I want to poke him anyway. I don't care.
That's fine. No, that is fine.
That's not far enough away to teleport. It's fine. I can summon another.
Yeah, oh, he's leaving you. He's fine. The man's crippled you, and now he's like, I'm out of here. I'm immune to frozen! Who knew I was immune to frozen? Not bloody me.
Let's see.
How am I immune to being frozen?
I don't know. How are you immune to being frozen? Let's see. I want to be up here.
I don't know. I don't have anything that makes me immune to being frozen.
Let's see.
Not tried Overwatch 2 yet. Also, if we ever do break that Kraken's magic armor, you could dominate mind it.
I could. That's why I wanted to poke it.
Have you got a real good close-up on its face yet?
I have. Look at that boy. Look at that beautiful boy.
You see all its little eyes.
Uh-huh. I think I'm just gonna give you a little. I'm gonna give you a little healy heal.
Thank you.
It's not a much, but it'll do.
Can't wait for this thing to just pile drive me into the fucking floor. You bastard! You're stunned now, you twat. I'm still enraged. It's gonna be very bad. Just kinda gonna go and... There's oil there, I don't wanna get slowed. Chill there. What can I do on one AP? One app?
I don't know. I think your teleport is one app. I might be wrong.
I don't know, but I don't really want to teleport too much yet.
That's fair.
So we'll just have a swig of some magic potion. It'll give me an extra 300 health against this Kraken when it spits me. End my turn there. I'm gonna preempt it. It's gonna end it. We'll bank them 2 action points. Ah! I didn't realize it had the range. Get him! Oh wait, you're crippled.
It's fine. I have 1 ranged attack. And that's pretty dang good. Can't do anything else. Do I have any corpses in my vicinity? Nope.
I think it's dying next turn anyway.
Yeah, that's fine.
Can't reach anyone. Dickhead. Okay, these things heal each other.
Gotcha. That sucks. But I mean...
Well, I think that's why this man's running all the way down there, because he's going to start smacking a tentacle.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, that actually did fuck all to me. Little tanky dwarven bastard.
Let's see. Do you mind if I fortify you? Do you have any teleports you want to do?
I don't think I need getting fortified. I appreciate the offer, but I go before these two. And I'm pretty sure I can CC them both. Before anything bad comes my way. If you want, you can just start blasting the Kraken from where you are. Like, I think we've got a lot of things under control now. I'm going to go have a bit of a gallivant down near them tentacles. Kill them all.
Can I hit him from here?
Can you?
Yeah. It's a bit of an awkward camera angle, but I can.
I'll start chucking grenades and mines.
I don't have AP for this? No.
Well, if you've got nothing else, I don't mind being fortified.
I'm just checking what I can do with my current AP, because I'm not sure.
I need a guy. Yeah.
Where should I put him?
Save the cat for when this thing's lower.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can get the cat to kill the Kraken.
You can just spawn this guy to try and help you whittle down the Kraken. Like, the tentacles I should be fine with. Because I don't think I'm going to do... I don't want to start whirling on this guy myself, because he's got near enough 6,000 physical.
Okay.
If I just run around and be a target for it.
Currently, all he can do is smack guys. So he's going to smack guys.
Yeah. Making that thing water. Ooh.
I don't have any source stuff I want to use yet. I have things I'm thinking about, but right now I don't super feel pressed for them, you know? Ooh, that might change. You know what? I'm gonna hit him with the door to eternity.
Wait. Before you do that, what's the range of living on the edge?
Oh, that's better. You're right.
Yeah, it doesn't take souls. And if you give him, I think, ranged buff, it gives him magic armor as well.
Okay, and then I want to make him electric?
Yeah. The big thing's weaker to electrics.
Mm-hmm. And I'm gonna give him warp for good measure.
Yeah, so all your warp, power, farsight, and shadow all increase your incarnate's damage by 25% as well.
Oh, cool. Okay. So I'll stack those when I have a chance.
Bastards.
Target is out of sight. How? give me just a moment.
You blinded? You're not blinded.
Are you out of sight now?
Ooh. You've already done like 1600 to it in magic so far.
Yeah. Not bad.
Gonna be a bit of a long one, this first fight, but it's a big one.
I'm gonna get that charm. I'm gonna get it.
So what are you planning to do with your old PC?
I don't yet have plans. I don't know if it's, like, gonna be sellable, if I just give it to somebody else in my family, or what. Probably. I don't know.
Doesn't it have a spare in case something happens?
Yeah. Oh, he's just a little too far away. Dang it.
I have a fair few PC parts I'll happily chuck at you. We'll see if, like, if they're worth, as in, like, if they're worth sending overseas.
Yeah, we'll
I don't even know if they, like, if they'll be compatible with half of your stuff. I'm not 100% sure on how that kind of PC thing. Do you reckon that's gonna work?
You
can try and chuck it down next to his face tentacle, see what happens.
I don't think it'll hit, but yeah, because it's not showing his name, but I mean, it's not like I super have anything else I can do, so. Nope. That's okay. It was worth the experiment.
Yeah.
I can't bring out Bone Boy because I can only have one summon at a time, Nedge. So I have to trade out the incarnate. And he's got a job to do.
What's he doing?
Missiles.
Alright. That's fine, because I'll run over and I'll, I'm just gonna run over and I'm gonna, incapacitate this thing for a bit. So it doesn't mess with you. I don't know if I need it, but I'm gonna put myself some physical armor on.
Okay. Shoot a boy. And then...
Hello there, Shadow Boy.
Ew! Gross!
The armor's holding out. You bastard! Oh, what level are we? We're good three levels under this guy, and I feel like we're tackling it pretty well.
I would say so.
You just need to be the best artillery piece you can. Like, half its magic armor's gone already. It's just awkward that AoE spells aren't actually going to hurt it.
I'm just considering a few things. That won't hit. I guess I just gotta make my way over there. Do I still have wings? No, I don't. Where's wings?
You need to kind of spread your wings on yourself first.
Yeah, I'm just figuring out where I put that. Oh, it's got two turns. Never mind. I'll just walk.
I need to figure something out. So, I'm not sure if it's fixed yet. Or if it got changed or patched out. I think I remember reading it got patched out.
What was that?
But you used to be able to turn this kraken into a chicken.
Oh my god.
Because there's that spell polymorph. And yeah, you used to just be able to turn it into a chicken.
Oh my god.
And be done with things. Because you were like, yes, you are now chicken. Good luck. I'm not sure if it used to just insta-kill it.
It might take it out of the fight. I mean, it is kind of out of bounds, in a way.
Yeah.
Excuse me. Cracking eggs.
Can't, it's gonna get slappy, dude.
It's fine. I have so many boys.
I could actually knock them both down again. I can knock the one down. Could try and provoke it so it hits me instead. But the tentacles. Nah, we're just gonna have to swing at this thing.
Yeah, go for it.
Well, actually, we're gonna. Do we? I think if we enrage. Oh, no. I don't have enrage. I do have enrage. Oh, let's attack it.
Get him. Okay, that's down.
Oh, double crack. Oh, got it, enrages! I didn't realize it could enrage itself.
Well.
Duffy's made a mistake. Duffy's gonna have to leave. I don't think Taffy can't leave for another three turns. Taffy's gonna have to just tank it. How are you doing there?
Give me just a moment. Not quite.
What are you trying to ask?
One moment. Does that
Which
not work?
Did you cast it on?
I did it on the enraged one.
Oh, no, no. Enrage makes you immune to... Wait.
I think I broke the enrage.
I think you did break the enrage, which is very helpful. I'm not going to say it's not. It was very helpful.
I mean, really, my hope was just to lessen the threat. That was what I wanted to do with my turn. So I did accomplish it, just not as effectively as I had originally hoped.
Now we are going to have to chuck a yeet grenade at them real quick. Chuck a little grenada! Don't hit me, Kraken!
Okay.
Oh, wait, I got knocked down! My own tremor grenade knocked me down.
Give me just a sec. This is.
I didn't realize it could hit me.
No, this is bone cage. Bone widow. Right about there.
Dwarf. Yeah, I'm also the dwarf could do with a little bit of help.
And then. These guys are physically downed. We'll make him blood.
Is
blood okay?
Yeah, blood's fine for now.
And we'll give him farsight.
As long as you kill that one in the back, that's on 61 health. Yep.
We'll give him power. Okay. And then we will give you a little bit of this.
Hell yeah.
Then we're going to.
Does the Borny lad have anywhere to knock people over?
I don't believe. Wait, he has battering ram. Never mind. Battering ram. Badoop.
Hell yeah. Right, you can go about your business.
Crunch.
Decay. Right. Oh yeah, I just stood up. That's what I did with my turn. Because I threw a grenade at my feet and it went swimmingly.
Okay, I need to do a little more damage control.
Yeah, you just need to keep blasting that big guy. Daffy's getting smacked! Because he's just going to keep railing you. Like, these two big guys, I can hopefully just manage. Like, you can't take... You can take about two more hits from that big thing. Frozen! I'm frozen. Worst case scenario, we'll have to reload. We'll come back here in a moment. We'll come back here when we level up. We are three levels down on it.
But I believe. I super believe.
Don't enrage! Don't date me. You bastard.
Okay. I don't have a lot of healing items, damn. Oh wait, maybe I do. I have a whole sack of food, right? Food and drink. Empty. Really? Potions empty. Damn it!
You might have just chugged it all in previous fights. We've got a load of poison food there.
We're gonna... We're gonna munch.
Just eat up.
We're gonna crunch. We're gonna... We're gonna summon a guy, and we're gonna leave.
Right.
I know we can do this. I just have to get my shit together. And if you go down, I can res you. I just would need to get the range.
I shouldn't go down anytime soon.
I'm just checking where my scrolls are. They're there. Okay.
He's gonna come up, he's gonna smack me. Yeah, I mean, I don't think I should be going down anytime soon. I have Fingers my own resurrection as well on me. If I ever do go down the first time, I do just come back to life with like 20% health. Good 500 damage. He's got 1300 left.
We can keep it up. I know we can do this. I can't get to that tentacle from here, though. I'm gonna have to go over here.
Shit.
Is there anywhere that isn't water? This isn't water, apparently. Will this not hit you? I don't think it will.
No, it did not. We're good. Okay, I think we're pretty good.
Just thinking if there's anything else I can do from where I'm standing. Because I don't want to get too close. Can't get the Kraken. Oh, well. Fair.
What?
I didn't expect that to blow up, but I had forgotten about fire and oil. I thought, to be fair, I thought that was blood underneath him, not oil.
Oh, am I gonna get, I am frozen. Shit. I should have just stunned that man in front of me.
Damn it! That's fine.
Yeah, it's not back. It's not smacking me. Yeah, whatever you do, don't heal me.
Okay, you're decaying? Got it.
Okay, do you have anything that could heal frozen?
I don't have the magic armor reduced or thing that you were probably thinking of. I don't think anything else I have does, but let me...
Do you have anything that does fire?
I have several things that do fire. Do you want me to burn you?
If you don't mind, it'll melt me. Probably not that one. Not the laser, eh?
I don't have a lot of fire. I've got Staff of Magus. It's gonna do 20% less damage.
I have a few grenades.
Oh,
in my pocket.
Never mind. I have a Molotov cocktail. Would you like that?
Oh yeah. Yeah. Molotov me, baby.
Woo! I'm back. Okay. That said, that's very exciting, but I need to. Work on this guy.
It's fine, I appreciate it. Means I get to live for a turn. Yeah, go get food, Shadow. You've been drinking a fair bit. Probably something greasy and disgusting.
Yeah, greasy and disgusting is the way to go when you're drunk.
Yeah, something you would never eat normally.
Will that hit?
Maybe? He did! Oh, it's 200. Does that have a ranged attack as well?
Yep.
Okay, it's got no magic arm.
It's time.
Dominate it.
I will. I've always wanted to charm a kraken. Just killed the Red Prince. I'm on the rebound. Target is too far. Hang on.
No. Alright, hopefully this works. I really hope this does work.
Target is still too far. Hang on. I'm gonna make this happen. Target is still too far! Damn it all! They're gonna make me walk like way up in his gorilla, aren't they? Oh.
Whee!
Oh my god. We've done it.
How often does that spell come up?
Oh my god.
Every 5 turns. Okay. Oh, all of its summons are friendly as well.
What? No shit.
The only things that aren't friendly to the Kraken are its own little fingers.
Its arms. It's gonna fight itself. Okay, I know you said not to heal yourself, but Fortify doesn't count as a heal, right?
No, it doesn't. I am currently immune to all damage, though.
That's fine. I can't reach you anyway. I'm gonna just end my turn. It's fine, I've done enough.
We have set out what we wanted to do here.
I've accomplished...
Also dominate a Kraken.
I've hit the win condition.
Oh, look at me dodging. I didn't dodge that one. Punch! Really thought that thing was gonna hit me then.
Well done. He got embarrassed and left. He realized he was hitting himself. Goodbye, my love. Into the sea with you. They all leave.
You've got to eventually let them grow up. And go on their own. Sometimes it's better to have loved and lost than to never have loved at all.
I won that fight with a saucy wink, and that makes me feel very accomplished.
It's very much a case of bard walks into a dragon's den, seduces dragon moment. Undead lizard rocks up to a kraken and goes, I'll have a bit of that if you don't mind.
Let's see what's down here. Oh. Do we want to help these guys? Or no.
Either we thaw this place or we get out of here this instant.
I'm gonna just quickly jump out of there because I don't want to permanently get frozen. I'm gonna start chucking bombs. Yeah.
Oh my god. I mean, I guess I'll... Okay, I gotta go. I see what the challenge is here, but I don't have the skills to pay the bills. Come on, let's go!
What?
That must have been the sound we heard. And what caused the surge of water?
So much for rowing out of here. Now there's nowhere to go but back to the city. It seems the water took our boat and our luggage.
We cannot drag that chest back to Arx. But if you can salvage it, you're welcome to whatever's there. Here's the key.
Farewell. Take care of yourself.
Free loot!
I've never seen someone so happy to be on fire. Oh no! Oh, okay, my magic armor is back, but I don't feel good about this.
Do you mind vacuuming up that chest that I secured because it's in bought?
Hang on. Hang on, I gotta get to a place where I can see it. No!
It's fine, if you get frozen, I'll heal you.
Let me see it! No!
I'm here. Getting a bit chilly myself.
I got it, let's go. I can't move!
Shit. Teleport to me.
Oh god! All I can do is nether swap! No, I can't! I can't! Oh my god. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die and chat's in the way. Why can't I move?
Because you're over encumbered.
I know.
Teleport to it.
I'm trying, it won't let me choose you. Oh, it's because you're too far.
Your little pyramid.
Oh, my pyramid. Duh.
Get up the ladder.
I can't. My movement speed is zero. The ladder is too far.
Run!
Okay. I live. I'll get the box. I just have to...
Come back. You kind of need to recover your taffy.
I know. I'm going to do that. Right. I promise you, I will recover my taffy. I just need to... I need a moment to consider my actions.
It's fine.
Molotov cocktail for you. And let me go get that. Don't move. Actually, if you want, you can go up the, you can go up the ladder.
Give me a sec, I'm trying to bomb that bot.
Okay. I have the chest. The chest is going, there. Okay, we're safe now. We're good. No more panic. I mean, panic, but...
Yeah, fuck you, bot! Why is it not letting me... How do you pop out chat now?
When you go into settings and the gear at the bottom, it's in the menu that shows up. It should be below, I don't know where, hang on, because I can't find it in the menu when I'm already on pop-out chat.
No, it's fine. I figured it out. There's a mod view.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
There's a mod view. I never knew that. Alright, there's some pretty cool stuff in there. I mean, I can't leave now because you... It's fine, we figured it out.
Look, I panicked.
No, I know, I appreciate it. It's fine. Gonna make Taffy healthy again by getting him wet.
At some point I might need to consider getting more than one mod. If any of you guys are interested, please let me know. But I'm never gonna ask somebody to be a mod of their, like, unless it's of their own volition, because God, what a job.
It's a pretty easy gig so far. Obviously, when you hit your fame and fortune, it's going to be a bit more of a hassle, but you'll be able to incentivize and pay mods.
I gotta be honest, if I ever do, because I'm thinking about streaming Tyria Pride this year, I might actually enlist you guys, like, even if it's just for the one day, because it's one of those events where gross people come out of the woodwork, you know? So I might ask you guys for a one-off to be extra mods.
We got the Kraken sorted.
Yeah. But that'll be later on in June. I have to figure out when the event date is. It's usually late June. And they haven't posted anything yet at the end of May, so it's probably gonna be more on the late side. It's Guild Wars, there's a charity group that does like an in-game pride parade. And they have like raffles and like little donation like rewards and stuff. Oh, did they? I may just not have seen it.
It's a big old event.
It's gone on for many a year or so. Yeah. They even have online radio station where they, like, actually have, like, music and broadcast what events are going on. But I don't think I can put that on stream. What I'll probably do is I will put a link in chat for like anybody who wants to watch to play that at the same time, because that'll have copyrighted music, but it will also have like guests talking and like things like that.
Also, you can participate in it if you are straight.
Yeah, oh absolutely, like it's for everybody to, like, just, yeah. I mean, like, straight people are allowed at real pride parades, too, just as long as you're not an ass.
I'm just imagining the security, just in case they weren't. It's just people dressed up in fairy wings, unicorns, looking fly as all hell. There with a straight dar. Asking you favorite football teams, and I don't know, asking you to just be, I don't know, do things here and there. I'm sure there are plenty of things.
I know, a sport.
These people aggressive? They are aggressive!
Oh god, hang on. Let's see.
It's fine, I'm pretty sure they're all dead men. Oh, Marcel, yeah. Would you like to teleport to me before I go zooming straight in there?
Yeah, I have teleported to you.
I'm already dead.
And I don't want to pretend that like gatekeeping doesn't happen in communities and stuff, but like on the grander scheme of things, it's meant to be a pretty open thing. And I intend to, at least like on my circle of the internet, make it very, very much so.
I'm gonna get ready here. I'm gonna obliterate these two. Hench.
You should have just left us alone.
They swung at me first. They swung at me first. I rocked up there. I was like, yo, what's up? And they went, you're not supposed to be here, mate. You're dead.
Oh, well.
Nothing doing me. I didn't go in there swinging. I'm happy for them to desert.
Yeah.
I'm happy for them to live their life, do their own thing. No. Not the case. I'm the bad guy now.
Take him down.
Fire, you got the cat. Fire cat. Does it have tiger stripes? I think it might have tiger stripes.
Oh yeah, when you put fire on him, he gets tiger stripes. Aww. Sabotage. If a target character is carrying grenades or arrows, a random one explodes. That's cool. I want to see if this man has anything. What?
Oh, he had a holy grenade.
He had a holy grenade. Never mind.
It healed everybody.
It's fine. It's fine. It was the start of the fight. It's good. It's good.
It's just...
It, of
God
the
help
times
if somebody
for,
sabotages me.
For the times for that to, for it to happen, that's the only good time. Oh, they know I'm undead.
Yeah, it's weird. You've got a hat on. Nobody inside a city knows you're undead. Whenever we're in a fight, everybody knows.
The thing is, though, sometimes people try to poison me and they don't know. So I'm assuming some people can tell and some people can't.
I think the ones that poison you don't have any other means to damage you.
That's
the only
fair.
Damage they do is poison. And the AI is just like, oh, I mean, I've got to attack them. What am I going to do? Not attack? Ah, it's the heat death of the universe.
I'm going to soup up the cat.
This cat's going to swing. Fuck it, why not?
I got one AP left. I'm making him immortal.
Don't move, don't leave, don't leave, don't leave. You bastard.
He's immune! He's immune, it's fine.
You know what? We're gonna see if. Like, we're gonna just swing.
Oh!
Oh, okay, that didn't do as much as I thought it would. Guess we just keep swinging at this. Oh, we're gonna wait a second. Just been constant fights here. Like this one, I didn't even know about. I just saw people and was like, ooh.
All right, buddy.
Not your buddy, pal.
Not your pal, friend.
Not your friend, mate. Some people just want to ruin everything.
I'm telling you guys now, if I lose this fight, it's because I was high off of the Kraken win and just decided to fuck around this whole fight.
Oh, by all means, do just spaff out your sauce abilities, because you can just use sauce fan prism on dead bodies to get sauce points back.
Oh, you're right.
They're not special anymore.
Sauce points
aren't rare anymore.
Cool.
So by all means, go nuts.
That said,
go a little bit crazy. See what we can do. Also, it means you get to flash out some of your funky skills you've not used before yet.
Where is it? Oh, I don't have the action points for it. That's fine.
Any action points you don't spend in your turn, you do get next turn.
I just want to use this one.
Yeah, I'm just letting you know as well in case you wanted to do a real big turn.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I've done, but I'm just being CC'd. Taffy does one thing and one thing good. And that's just get his ass kicked. I'm just getting twatted.
Okay, this cat might not be this might not be it, but I kind of want to keep trying anyway. I've been glare bombed. Does this affect allies?
What is it?
Deals damage to enemies, heals allies. So I do want to get you in this. It is. Speaking of shiny abilities,
does it persist?
It does, I think. Unpredictable projectiles from distant places strike a target area, dealing random elemental damage to enemies or healing allies.
Duration
2 turns. Gotcha. Cool. That said, let us also put one of these down. And that's about it.
Of course, why not hit Taffy? I might get a turn. Depends on what this elementalist deserter does, or this markswoman does. Oh, I get a hit in. He missed. And that man's just beating the crap out of the stool.
Alright, I've had enough of my fun.
I haven't been healed once by your storm.
This is Bone Widow, right? This is Bone Cage. Bone Widow's on page 1. I can't see shit. I still can't see shit. It's fine.
Oh, you are blinded. Why are you blinded?
I got glitter bombed.
Glitter bomb marks you.
Oh, why am I blinded? I don't know.
I don't know. Someone must have hit you with something. Oh. Fusion. Go.
This.
Oh, I thought you. I want to say, I thought your own thing was about to get wings. It's like, I didn't know what you do that.
No. You know who else can't see shit? Him.
He should be able to.
He can, but it's a bit of a trial. Cool, cool, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Cool, cool, cool. That didn't do what I thought it would, but that's fine.
I might get a bloody turn here. Been so long. I need to find some immunity for my guy so badly. For Taffy. Alright, let's go. I was about to say, if that thing fucking stunned me, I was gonna be pissed. Okay, that didn't do as much damage as I thought it would. Okay, that didn't either.
I know, right? This man is very chunky.
I should have. Shit, have I been stunned? I've been stunned.
Oh, it can be cured by Bless. Hang on.
What can?
Stunned.
Oh.
Not enough source. I don't have enough source.
Oh, we're good. It's fine. It's fine. I'm okay. Ish.
Okay.
I think I'll live still. I mean, it's gonna suck, so I'm gonna miss another turn, but you're the damage here. Yup. We need to get somewhere and level our gear up. I don't know if our gear is just lacking.
Damn it! I used up too much HP. I didn't think about that. Damn it, I wanted to use Earthquake. It's fine. 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 Fine. Fine.
I'm just gonna start forking these guys one at a time. Guess I'm gonna try and fly my way back up to Well, I guess I'm crippled, so I'm not doing anything I wanna do. I guess I'm just gonna kill this elementalist, deserter, right in front of me when it's my turn.
KKK, let's see. Ranged attack.
Right.
And yeah. Nope. It's fine.
One more go fetch. It should be fine.
Yeah.
I don't think you can do it this turn, but that's fine.
What?
Okay. See, I killed her. I was gonna go for it. I called it. This man is just wanting to delay us as much as he can. Are you going to heal himself again? Fucking hellfire. Look at him.
This guy. This guy. No. I didn't. No!
I use my resist death there. I'm blinded.
Res me!
Where's my blind now? Oh shit, yeah. I can't see you!
No! Run!
I can't, I'm crippled.
Then do what you do best. Tank like your life depends on it.
I'm gonna tank.
Tank with everything you have.
Bonk. This is gonna cast every fucking buff and heal spell I can.
Everything in your wheelhouse, let's go!
Fuck it, I might just bless, I might just sanctuary myself. Let's go!
Do it. Yes!
Okay, it's Taffy's time to shine. This man's back's a full elf again, near enough. Right.
You're not blinded anymore.
Oh no, I'm not.
Get me up.
Trying to remember where my things are.
You can take one from me if you need to.
It's fine, I got 29.
Oh my god.
Can't put you anywhere good at the moment.
It's fine, put me anywhere. I can charm the deserter again, I believe. Unless she kills me. She might kill me. Nope.
I think we're good.
Maybe?
I'm a bit chilly! Someone to buy him, play dead? Oh no, can you earthquake? Yeah.
I can. Oh, well, I didn't expect
really
that, but
you
okay.
Really thought you were gonna kill yourself then.
It's fine. I'm really close, but if I eat something poisonous, will the burning kill me?
No.
Oh my god. What do I have that's poison? Ooh, I got meat. I got a lemon. Effects unknown.
Screw it. Yeah. You got poison beer. You got more poison lemons.
Let's see. That said, that's enough. Habada.
Right, I'm gonna focus on this dessert. Right, we're just gonna have to systematically go through one by one and just kill them. 100-0. And we'll leave that healer to last since he's so desperate to cling to life.
I'll kill you last, it won't be an act of mercy.
No. We're gonna make sure this is a healer's worst nightmare. We're gonna kill all your mates. Prove to you you're a crap healer.
Why are they so tanky?
Jesus. Do this. I think just our weapons are a bit crap at the moment. She has resist death as well.
Jesus Christ.
Won't you dare freeze me. We're a bit chilly still. That man ricocheted an arrow off his dead body. Everyone needs to stop healing each other. I really hope this deserter makes the mistake of trying to leave.
I'm gonna crunch some more poison. I'm gonna eat an egg. No, that's too poisoned.
Oh, I was about to say, if you can make your boy water, you'll do more damage to the deserter. Because for some reason, she's got crazy good fire resistance.
Okay, I can make... Well, I don't know if I can make him water. I can make him electric.
This guy's weak to fire, the healer at the top.
Oh, then I'll send him after him.
Yeah, yeah. Shadowy galaxy on fire.
I'm gonna actually hit me with this.
I really hope this woman just tries to leave. Okay, that's not what I mean. I meant walk out. Okay. So far, the only people to have died have been killed by their own friends.
We got 3 turns till I can do it again.
Well, I'm gonna try and get us on the scoreboard real quick. Okay. Bloody hell. I feel like this has been a bit of a pill. I feel like the Kraken went a lot easier than this one did. God, he's an old. That man's in a quick place to go nowhere.
Can I walk out of here? Yep.
Can't wait to eat all these bodies. Slurp up that sauce.
Let's see.
I can see how many messages people have put into chat.
Oh, you can see, like, if people are active?
Yeah.
That's cool.
And I'll let you know, the message count only goes up to 999. After that, they just put a plus next to it.
You can't get a high score, damn.
The highest score you can get is 999.
There's not terribly much that I can do that I want to do.
I don't know if we're just underleveled here, because these guys are 18 as well. Have I gone the wrong way? Oh, there's not really, like, anywhere to go. This is just here.
Yeah, I think this is meant to be challenging, but... Because, I mean, we...
probably, like, one of those. New zone.
Yeah.
And... Oh, okay,
and
cool,
I mean, this is endgame as well, so, like, it's meant to be pretty... nuts.
Probably focus on that deserter behind you.
Oh, I was gonna just end
this just
man.
That man's frozen. Oh. So he's gonna miss his turn.
That's fair. That's all I can do.
I'm just gonna kill him with an opportunity attack.
There we go.
People on the edge of that pier just don't know how to aim. Blood. One thing is for certain, we're about to have some cool loot.
Yeah.
Also, alright, Anarchy. That's not going to annoy me as much. All yours, big man.
He flexes after. He flexed and he fell down. It's Kel.
I was gonna say it's me. But you know what? It could be Kel as well.
I mean, you guys kind of do have a similar energy.
I'll take that. I'll take similar energy to that man.
Yeah, he's the best character. So, I mean...
Hell yeah. Because he's got good energy. Because he's got my energy.
Yeah.
You know?
I don't know how much you've kept up with Omori, but basically he's done the same thing that you did. He's the extrovert that adopts the introvert and just takes him around town.
It's just a duty that needs to happen.
Yeah.
It's like we all get into a little club together. We just all pick our favourite introverts.
Yeah.
We're like, no, we'll look after these ones for a bit.
Looks a bit sad. All right, let's take them in. It's like when I go to the pet. When I go to the pet shelter, I'm like, oh my god, they look so sad. I gotta hug them all. After all that's happened, it does me good to see you here. My driver, my cart wolf. Aww. And for what? Puppy. Void woke him. Weren't anywhere near us, but old Max sniffed him out anyway. Got so spooked, he pulled my carriage right off the bloody bridge. Pulled my driver off with him. I rolled better stranded out. You've got a fight, you were done. Void woke him, I suppose. But they deserved better than this. It were a wedding, event of the season, over at Mikhail Ross's estate. We were going in place of our boss. She looks over the wreckage with a grimace. Alright, bit of cushy job. Lord, gnaw my ear off if he could see the shape his emissaries are in. She gives you a sharp look. I suppose you know a little something about a wedding, isn't that right? Figured as much. I thought I might meet you here, but the wedding's all yours. I'm not leaving my dog or my driver here. We've been riding together, the three of us, must be 10 years now. Aww.
After what happened in the caves, well, I ain't abandoning any more of mine to no kind of fate except the one they would have wanted. Good luck. I hope you're made of sterner stuff.
Round dwarf. Gonna quickly pop a save because you'll well, spoiler alert, there's gonna be a bit more fighting coming. Okay, we need to right. A bit more fighting going on. I'm gonna run back to them bodies. I'm gonna start slurping up their spirit and sauce.
Me too. Don't worry. I'll send word.
Completely forgot about that.
Well, I'm gonna go up here.
Yeah, you grab them, I'll grab the low ones. I'm pretty sure this isn't an evil act, but
it's probably a morally dubious act, but
it's to save the world. I feel like they can find a little bit in their art, but a bit of wiggle room.
I feel like this is the kind of game where there isn't really a pure good, or, you know, I guess you can be pure evil if you just murder hobo everything, but it's very hard, if not impossible, to be pure good.
Like, murder hobo, be efficient with mana, XP, and I don't know, other things. Tomato, tomato. Alright, okay, so. Right, there's another scrap up here, I do believe. It's just a fight everywhere. This island sucks. No one wants to be your friend.
I mean, luckily we like to fight.
Yeah, I just feel like... I'm surprised I'm the one complaining about this. No, it's not even void walking. It's just people.
Oh.
There's a bear called Cuddles.
When I saw... Wait.
We have got no magic armor.
We have to kill Cuddles?
We have to kill Cuddles the bear.
Why do we have to kill... Where?
We don't have to kill Cuddles, we can leave these people.
Oh, is Cuddles attacking people? Okay, well...
No. Cuddles is part of the brigand group. That is here.
Oh. Okay, let's take him out.
Okay, right. Well, that turned very quickly. Changed very quickly.
I needed to know about Cuddles' moral alignment, you know?
So, here, there's a bunch of, brigands, outcasts, and they're all soul-bound with pets. They're all soul-mated with their pets.
Oh, well, this is gonna make me a little bit sad, but,
You don't have to fight them if you don't wanna.
Oh, I mean, like...
It's down to you. We are gonna kill three adorable animals, but we're gonna kill three outcasts as well. They're not hurting anyone.
They aren't hurting anyone?
Oh no, they're just chilling. They're just vibing.
You know, let's let them vibe. I don't...
Okay,
I don't feel... I don't feel inclined to kill some dudes and their pets.
That's fine. That's fine, just checking in. Okay, like, that's what I'm just like... Checking in.
I was gonna say, if they're killing people, sure, I'll punch a dog, but like...
Yeah, fair. Like, I'm not sure, I'm pretty sure they have punched a few people, killed a few people.
I don't know. We'll think about it, we'll come back to it.
Now, spoiler alert, again, there's gonna be a little bit of a scrap. You can already tell it's pretty bad.
Yeah, I can see, this person's in trouble.
A lot of them are in trouble, they're dead.
Alright, hang on, I'm trying to, summon a totem. There we go. I wanted to open with that. Oh.
Yeah, vampiric void walking.
No!
Oh, I'm dead. That man's the same, fuck this. So, yeah, vampiric void walking kind of heal when they do damage. So it's like best to try and burn them down as quick as we can.
Okay.
They do have very low magical armor.
I'm gonna focus. Hold on, ping. This one over here has low magic armor, so I'm gonna try to burn him down first. I don't know if you want to focus him with me or if you want to pick another target, but that's where we're at.
Kicking the shit out of this Necrowind for a bit, because he's got no, it had practically no physical armor.
Okay.
I don't think we're going to save the NPC. I mean, I'll try and save the NPC as soon as.
I'm going to do my best, but I actually don't know if we can at the point that we came in on.
But these NPCs were, like, already, Joe, I'll help a little bit. We'll give him a little bit of an heal. They had the extra AP. So these things are weak to nothing.
Do they resist fire?
They resist fire and they resist earth a little bit, so
electric it is.
Anything is good. Anything is good.
Electric and farsight and power and warp. Okay. We are set to go. We are gonna put
have
him.
Have you tried casting lightning? Oh no, yeah, you have tried casting lightning on your bony boy.
Yeah. It gives him a very close range lightning attack, so I wanted to use the incarnate because I think I need range.
I'm not sure if you've got them equipped on your skill bar yet, but we can always try the, you know, the funky infusions, the acid.
Oh, yeah,
and
yeah,
lightning.
Yeah.
The electro lightning, the electro water stuff.
Yeah, I'll put those on my bar after this, I guess.
Yeah. See how those look.
Paladin Trevor, no.
Is that what he's? Wait, is he
well,
dead?
He's Trevor. No, he's not dead. I was just being dramatic.
Right. I just saw a lot of dead bodies. Did he shackles of pain or wood? He has.
He did.
Action economy. Mainly, it's just there to confuse the guys. Ding, ding.
Fine. We'll do that later. They probably resist this, but we're gonna do it
they
anyway.
They're just repeatable bodies. We definitely need to look at our skills and ability and our weapons. Don't leave me! Can't believe you've done this. You go get him, Tremor. Trefor.
It's fine. Fine.
Jokes on him, you've got no blood. Ah, that man's sitting three times!
It's fine.
Are you gonna be able to get out of that?
Yes.
Yeah, cool.
I'm confident. We just gotta keep the tre, and then we'll... Trembles, no!
Are we gonna smack him?
Oh my god!
Challenge
one!
Yeah. Wasn't much of a challenge! Wasn't much of a challenge!
No shit! Wow!
We gotta get in the system as much as we can, because now we're super armored.
Challenge one! Oh my god!
You know what we're gonna do for good measure? I'm gonna eat him.
Sure!
Right.
Crunch. Oh shit, this man better not come at me because I can only escape one man. Okay, good.
Yeah.
No, Trembles!
I don't think this man's destined
to
live.
Oh, he's not destined to live. It's just Trevor.
Okay, so I guess I'm dealing with this one for a bit.
He's got no physical armor.
Don't matter.
Okay, oh, I would have liked to attack with that, but that's fine.
This is... Well, I say, if you don't know what to do with that man,
I do.
Just probably. Oh, you do know what you're doing.
Wait, why did it attack it? I wanted it to go up the ladder.
No idea.
Fucking. I wanted a battering ram, the guy in front of you, instead he punched the ladder. I hate him. End turn. Sorry. I'm very upset at that. Why he punched the ladder?
He's been charmed! Trefor's after us!
No!
You just need to jump up the right-hand side, I reckon. I think you're good.
It's fine.
You're gonna dominate that man.
Yeah. He doesn't want to hurt me anymore.
Oh, you got a pet vampire.
Yeah.
Oh,
good
look
boy.
At him. He's nervous. Oh,
aww.
Look at him. He's nervous. He's shy.
Like, good boy. Let's see. Can I summon anybody else? No, I can't. That's fine. No! Trefor!
You fiend!
Well, he's gonna get fucked now. Oh
yeah,
no!
I'll say hopefully not.
Yeah, his friend is. Never mind, we're good.
I swear, what is with these things and just living on like 2? Or 5, or this man's living on 8. I need to up my damage just a little bit. Can you zap that man?
I can. Well, I can't, I can't lightning bolt him, but I can attack him with lightning.
Oh. Yeah.
And I can do it again, and if he's gonna actually. What? He punched the ground next to him? I'm sorry. Something's wrong with him.
Fine, he's dead. We don't have to deal with him anymore.
Oh my god, what is wrong, Garnet?
Boy, he's got performance anxiety now, like.
He's got competition. He's.
Back when he never had to, like, try and impress anybody.
Oh my god. Wait, that's not what I want.
Wait, you leveled up!
Yeah, we did in the middle of this fight.
Oh, sweet. Why ain't you more like your brother incarnate?
Okay. Well, this guy's just dead. Let's just, battering ram for good measure. And then eat his face.
Wait, is that eat? Oh, God.
I'm glad I fortified. Oh, well. He healed me.
Yeah. Do you know what? Well executed,
I'll
Lou.
Take it. I'll take it. It's a good strat.
Stand there, do nothing, be undead.
Yeah. Oh, well.
Do you know what? Good move, Trefor. Good move. I would have healed as well if I was him.
Yeah. This is a smart NPC. He wants to live.
I'm coming to heal you.
Yeah.
Care package incoming. He's gonna deliver you a. deliver you a nice juicy health buff.
Yeah.
I've gotta help that man. I can't help him! Gotta be something I can do to help this man. actually fuck all I can do. Because my teleport isn't up for a turn. He's gonna die. He's gonna die, Loon.
I don't know if I can do anything. I'm trying to think of what I can do.
I think he's just gonna have to die. There's nothing I can do. Kiss these dwarven legs.
Oh my god.
Okay, we did. Look.
No shit. Oh my god.
I managed to freeze him. It's fine. Okay. He's immune to damage.
It's okay. It's okay. Oh, am I fortified still? Let's find out. No, I'm not. I have wings anyway. Why was I doing that? Whatever. It's fine. It's fine. Fine. Fine.
Aura, 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 aura. What's aura, aura?
If you've ever seen Fist of the North Star, it's the really fast, like, punching aura, aura, aura!
No. But do you know what? Yeah, Taffy was like that. I know what Ara Ara is.
Well, it's the Ara Ara is very different.
Yeah, Ara Ara is different. I know that much. I'm learning.
Oh no! Wait, we're fine. We're fine. It's fine.
I know. I'm gonna jump up there. I'm gonna jump up.
Or was Fist of the North Star Muda Muda Muda?
Muda 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 Muda. I could be an anime protagonist if I wanted. I don't know if I would. It seems like a lot of drama and a lot of hard work.
Yeah.
Have you seen how much physical armor your boy has?
So fucking much.
Making Taffy look a little impotent there. I only have a 1,500. This one's got 5 digits on me.
Yeah.
You know what?
He's a good boy. Oh no!
I killed him! I didn't mean to kill him, but I killed him.
Trevor! It's fine. It's fine. We did our best. Treebeard! No! Can I charm any of these men other than the first one?
Taffy with the big hits. Haha, jokes on you. Oh wait, no, there's a vampiric void walking down there. I completely forgot about that one. You have some. Oh no! I was about to say, how much do you have? So how do you have so much health? But
no, I don't. I don't.
You have 4,000. I thought I only had 5. I'm like, I've been building up as a tank. Born Vidor.
Target is too far. He's two steps away. Okay. Target is still too far. What? This is impossible.
I think something's breaking. Because you have done no damage to this man.
I'm gonna eat a corpse. We had something special.
How long can you so you can dominate the man?
One turn. I think I'm gonna.
If you've got Earthquake, that'll be nice for a bit. It'll set knockdown on him.
I have three turns to Earthquake.
Might have to just try and blast him as much as you can. Or teleport yourself up here with me, you might not. Well, that man can fly.
Hiya!
You do also have Play Dead if it ever comes to it.
Yeah, I'm not worried about myself too much. I just want to have a fruitful turn and then.
Yeah.
Now I can. Ha! Yeah!
It's just a ragdoll to the face.
It's the fact that, like, before they do it, they do this really big, dramatic gesture with their hands. Whatcha?
It's gonna heal up a fair bit off me. I guess we just kind of have to wait it out. Alright, it's on 12:15.
What the fuck?
Yeah, something's wrong.
Yeah, something's wrong. I can't hit this man.
Oh, wait. There we are.
I hit him with that. Well, I guess I'm leaving. Why can't I leave? I don't know, something's up.
Yeah. Something's gone funky.
When I bone cage, does it fuck with my ability to move?
Oh no,
no, it doesn't.
Okay, I guess I'm just going over to kill this.
Oh, I wanted Dominate Mind back.
Yeah, it doesn't give you a cooldowns whilst you're like that, but you're safe to stand now, yeah. Start chucking AoEs. The Necro will heal off poison.
Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna do that.
Wait. No, no. It's weak to poison.
It's weak to poison? Okay.
Yeah.
Rest in pieces. I can charm that man if I need to.
We're gonna have to kill it, so I probably don't want to charm it.
Okay, that's
just
fair.
Just play damage into it.
Just Just if we get into danger. I don't have a lot of AoEs that are off cooldown, I'm gonna be honest with you. That won't hit. I don't think I can do much. I'm gonna wait. I actually realized I haven't checked how long we've been going. Okay, we got an hour left. I usually check the time a couple of times. Been very invested.
We got a lot of fighting, right? We're gonna see how much damage we do. Alrighty?
Yep. Yeah!
Okay, so I'm about to heal up some of it again. It's gonna smack me. Oh, what is it? Okay, I keep wanting to say aura, like aura. But it's not the same.
Oh, I got him!
You took yourself out in the process somehow. I'm not sure how that
I don't
happened,
know but... how that happened, but it's fine.
Oh!
Healed
a lot.
The sass of this man. Oh my god.
Okay, things back to full.
Behave! I know we're gonna have to kill it, but I want these shackles of pain off of me, so I'm gonna take a minute to, chug some healing while he's charmed. I'll have to poison some more food later. Remind me to do that, okay?
I mean, I can heal you. It won't damage you, and it will remove shackles.
Oh, yeah, go for it. I was just doing that to buy myself some time.
Yeah, no, that's fine. I'm going to slurp up some bodies here, then, real quick. But yeah, we're going to need to,
Why won't my turn end? There we go.
Oh, I can't cast spells.
It's okay. We're gonna wait out all of our conditions.
My condition's a good one.
Oh, never mind. You can punch him.
I can still punch him. I can't punch him. I can't punch him. I forgot shackles of pain existed. It's fine. I'm not enraged anymore. I'm not angry. So I'll pull you out the shackles of pain and I'll keep wailing on him. Little quick boop here. I don't need to be next to you, so I just wasted some movement. I'm just going to quickly boop. Do that. All right, I'm just going to quickly boop back here. We're going to boop. A little cheeky oop.
Why are they not? Oh, it's because I'm frozen, probably.
Hey, look at him. He's healing you.
Nice.
Oh, this man's angry. This man's back angry again. A little loop. Do a little, oh, what? Little panic mode? No, little panic. Oh, no, we're good. We're good.
Oh, it's because he was still an ally to me, not to you. I see.
Well, oh, yeah. Well, he was an ally to me, but if you hold control, you can just kind of attack the ground.
March.
We just need to put as much damage into this man as possible.
Oh, I should have gotten that one. That's fine. I mixed up which was when I put down first.
Hopefully this don't miss. Okay, we CC'd him again. Hit him with all you got.
I'll just put down this guy, who can do a lot more than I can.
Yes.
Give him some power.
I think we are. If that's, you're on about the mods that the game comes with, like that's in the game. We're playing with a few. I think we're playing with the one that gives you the ability to talk to pets, talk to animals for free without having to take the feat. We're playing with a gardening one.
That was physical. Whoops. My B.
Do you have the ability to headbutt? Oh, never mind.
I do, but he had a little physical armor left, so I couldn't.
That's fine. Hopefully I don't miss. But yeah, we're playing with some of the some of that stuff. Like, we can do the... I think there's, like, extra crafting in there as well you can do.
Speaking of crafting, give me just a moment. I'm going to... Actually, well, first I'm going to level up. I'm going to give myself more memory.
Completely fair toast. I think I'm, like, got... I'm not too fussed for the achievements in this. I used to be super all into achievements. And in fact, on Thursday, when, fingers crossed, when we do finish Long Dark, I'm going to try and do some achievements in Frostpunk.
You might want to listen in on this. Somebody is talking to me. They said they heard about a lizard matching my description.
Pursing her bruised lips, Captain Oral glares up at the carrion bird circling the bloodied remains of her men that litter the entrance to Arx. She sighs heavily.
You took care of business too late for my crew, though. All my best paladins are dead, whether by the hands of the magisters or the claws of the Voidwoken.
The captain sobers and curls her lip at the Voidwoken corpses nearby. She spits a bloody tooth in the direction of the closest one.
I'll apologize for the loss of her men.
It kills me to lose good men, no matter how good the cause we're fighting. But they died holding up paladin ideals against magisters and against Voidwoken.
Are they fighting two such different enemies at once?
The magisters were colluding with the Black Ring, right? After the Voidwoken first attacked our city, Lord Kem investigated and put two and two together. It all makes sense now. To think they blamed all sorcerers. The Magisters have a lot to answer for. Those left alive, that is.
Eliminated. Begun.
Obviously.
She eyes you curiously, eyes narrowing in her hard face.
Are you serious? You won't find the leader of the Magisters walking in the open in
our... How do I... I need to figure out my settings.
...territory now, but check it with Lord Kem. He's conducting an investigation of all the Magisters in the barracks. He might know something about her whereabouts. Take care. I doubt this is quite the city you were expecting to find.
Okay.
Users in.
I want to craft. I want to make my...
How have you been finding the game so far, Toast? Have you managed to get on it much more since yesterday? Just remembered it was only yesterday that you mentioned it in first place, but... Oh, the other... Level up! We can level up.
All this is empty, what?
Do you not know?
Did I lose my...
Oh, wait. I think it's all empty.
Oh, I got it. Never mind.
Yeah, it's all empty because remember when you had the, you know, with the lizard? The relations?
Yeah.
I don't think you shoved it all back in the bag.
Oh, that's already poisoned. Okay. Potato.
Potato, potato. Right. We get rest. We get 2 points. I cannot put any more points into strength. The game will not allow me. We'll put it into constitution. Can't put any more into barring. Guess we'll put it into Oh, we get another feat. Okay, what do I want here?
Meaty stew. Excellent. I think that's... I guess I could poison the giblets. Why not? That's a quote. That's how I feel whenever I start, like, a new RPG. I go through my next day like, man, I want to go back and play more.
Poison the giblets.
Yeah.
So I have a few choices out of my feats. I think this might be my last feat. I think this might be your last feat. I don't know if you get another one at 20. But I'm looking at unstable. When you die, deal 50% of your vitality as physical damage in a 3-meter radius.
Taffio Jones could explode.
Yeah, thing is, I will survive because I have comeback kid, and I will deal 4,000 damage to everybody within 3 meters of me.
Do it.
I'll just run up to somebody and dare them to kill me. Harry Master seems a bit meh. Far out, man. Increases the range of... Oh, no. That's far out, man. Range of skills of scrolls by 2 meters.
I guess I could take Comeback Kid as well. Or I could take Leech and heal while standing in blood.
Dexterous. Reduce the cost of using grenades and scrolls by 1 AP if
I'll
my offhand
Leech.
Is free.
Why not?
Leech heals you when standing in blood?
Yeah. So I could do that. Oh, but it sucks up the blood. That sucks. I need that.
Very corruptible with poison.
I mean, that's fair, but I didn't really have another feat that I wanted.
Yeah, fair enough.
I mean, it's not like I'm up in the business of... It's okay. I just wanted more sources of healing because I don't heal much in fights.
Yeah.
And that's a nice little chunk.
Is that a good amount?
I mean, it's not like my full health bar or anything, but it's a nice chunk.
I guess I go Executioner. Alright, into the town. We've got 40 minutes, we can do a bit of shopping.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to make sure I know blood rain for you now, aren't I?
Come, come, Crackers. Time is short.
Yeah, I'll put blood rain back on.
Needs a lever, key, or a troll.
So, if worst case scenario, I can make it rain blood for you.
Thank you.
And you can just start dancing in it, healing up. Right. I'll let you. My man's got shit all. Oh, I'm having a heart to heart with Sir Laura.
Oh.
I've never kept him alive this far.
I mean, you wouldn't, Rye, but you also wouldn't really be exempt from the pain, unfortunately. Granted, not having the mess is half the problem, so that would be better. But also, I'm a skeleton, I didn't have that problem anyway.
The greatest challenge yet lies before you. I do not know what lies ahead, but the great acorn is almost here. I can feel it in my fur. The forces of evil will throw everything they have against us, but I need more time to finish my research. You have been a good shield and an excellent friend. Quirkus and I both believe you can buy us.
Whole thing. I don't think they would. Pretty sure it's a mammal thing.
That's true. It is a mammal thing, because if lizards lay eggs, they wouldn't.
I know.
Though, anything that has live young. So, actually, I might be wrong about that. So it would probably be defined by that.
You need power, and I think I have just the thing.
So actually, I don't know if lizards in this universe lay eggs. They probably do.
I examined the corpses you left behind. They were imbued with dark power. Sorry, Quirkus believes, and I concur, that this magic can be used for light as well. Here, try this. The squirrel lays his
head,
and a strange feeling ripples through your body. A sense of power. Your mind opens to the possibilities of new magic. Now, how do you think it feels, Squirrels? Of course you do. What greater power could there be than knowledge? Granted, the rest.
I have the power! Yeah. I've never kept him alive for so long. There is a stage in this game which is going to be a real test to see if we can keep him alive.
Oh boy.
I know what it is, and it's going to be real difficult.
Okay, can I say something? I know that one of the things that happens in this game is you can actually pick who becomes divine. Is it possible to make Sir Laura god?
Snap their spines and burn their eyes and...
If it is possible, I would like to volunteer Sir Laura to become god.
Oh yeah.
If it's not possible, we can discuss which one of us should do it, but...
New recipes learned. Don't know what I... Oh. Will it tell me what I've learned? Nope.
Because I don't know if he's a god awoken. He's just a cool guy. But I would like him to be god. Excuse me, goodness gracious.
Bloodstorm Skillbook.
What?
I'm making a Bloodstorm Skillbook.
Huh.
I would like to see what this Bloodstorm does.
Gus.
What's going on? I smell terrible things, I do. I smell fear and blood and doom and death and something else. Something worse. It's coming from under the city.
Okay, Gus smells something terrible under the city. I don't know if that will be relevant to us later, but letting you know, because that's very ominous.
Wait, sorry.
Gus smells something terrible under the city.
Oh, the doggo.
Yeah. Bella the Scoop. You be careful, straight face.
Who landed Mace? Alright, well, first of all, we're gonna grease this woman's palm with silver. By silver, I mean all this cool, funky stuff we have.
Justinia will have things sorted out shortly.
Is that a promise, eh? Right, I've got a funky boom... It's called a boomstick. +3 intelligence, +1 pyro... Set it silenced for a one turn, 20% chance to succeed on it, and then +10% accuracy, you get +7% dodging. Is that better than your funky stick?
Let me check out my funky stick. My funky stick is 5162 fire, 150% critical damage, +3 con, +1 pyro, level 14.
I'll give you this funky stick.
I'm gonna keep listening to the crier.
Okay, that's fine. I'm wheeling and dealing here.
Huh. That sounds dangerous.
What's up?
There's something called the Path of Blood.
Hey, no, that's cool. You can walk in blood.
Dwarven wedding interrupted by Voidwoken. Brave dwarves, party on.
Oh yeah, they're my people.
Oh my god, how many of these are gonna be here? Okay.
Especially from the likes of you. I welcome newcomers
and natives alike. We shall pray. Anybody else, Hunters, I've got the wares you need. Got a gnom. They burn our
flags and set our homes alight. Do I change to a two-handed build, big two-handed weapon build for a bit?
I mean... Yeah.
Actually, how do I get to the Hall of Echoes?
Hmm?
How do I get to the Hall of Echoes?
You use the waypoints.
Right, okay. I'll need to go change some...
I mean, Zix usually does the shopping for me as well as himself, because he's got bartering. So I'm just looking for NPCs that have interesting stuff to say while he does shopping.
Yeah. I mean, by all means, if you have a look at any NPCs and you find anything funky, let me know. And,
Because, like, I don't want to run off and push the story, but I also still want to find lore.
You honestly, by all means, you can run off and push the story as much as you want. You're here for the story. You are the story person. He tut-tuts to himself. You get into any trouble, I'll come running after you.
Okay. I mean,
so when I start accidentally pushing the story, I get a bit ooh like that. I'm gonna be ooh, oohs and ahs. You know nether swap. You know pyroclastic explosion. You know meteor shower. Right, you know a few spells already, right? You know a few of these. You only keep all of them. Just asking if you know a few spells.
I don't think I have the meteor one, but give me a second to finish this dialogue, and then I'll,
It's, like, you need to be really good in pyro for it.
Give me just a second.
We'll go into some two-handed stuff. Now, Lord Kems. Perhaps he'll grant you a viewing, but I doubt it. There's a reproduction on display at the cathedral. Not the already got Ethereal Storm. Of course, but it gives the great unwashed
something to pray for. Okay, now I can check my stuff. You said meteor something?
Yeah, it's a big fire spell. It takes, like, 3 source and 4 actual action points. It's a chunky spell.
Yeah, we don't have to get that one. I don't have it, but we don't need it.
Yeah.
What other ones did you say?
It's a bunch of like huntsman spells and other spells that neither of us use.
Oh, fair enough. Oh, right. I should probably fill up my new memory slots.
I've sent you a funky staff as well.
I will check that out in just a second.
I'm gonna send you a necklace as well.
Okay. That's a necklace. Boomstick! Oh my god! Wonderful.
Yeah, that necklace as well gives you a spell.
Ooh, hold on. Living Wall. Let's see what it does. Vines sprout from the ground to block a path in a target area, emitting poison clouds around them. Sick! I love that. I can make a nice little shield for myself once I set up. Instead of playing dead, I can just heal.
Yeah, I thought it'd be nice. Plus, that it gives you a big really boost nice. To intelligence. Plus 5.
Oh.
Now,
chunky.
I ain't gonna do much with plus 5 intelligence. I do the smack, I do the big smack, and that's it. This man has some pretty good stuff. Some are still
good. What you looking for? Paladin Defender. Oh. I don't want to say anything.
Okay, I need to have a load of crap for this one.
Consul Praxer. Hello.
Just caught fire. We couldn't quench it. What if someone is still there and those monsters? My God! go in there? It's all stiffs up, bless you. Please, save what you can, who you can.
All right.
A man's pretty chuffed with me. Or do we want to pawn off to him? Lucian's blessing. What did you do?
I just walked close to an NPC.
Oh, nice. What did he give you?
Sister of any just said, hey, that she's the high priestess of the cathedral. There's another guy who said that the lizard consul is in danger.
Oh, we can go check that out as soon as I get us some nice stuff here. So, what are your booties like? Most matters,
not all. What? Oh, boots?
What are your booties like?
33 physical, 150 magical, they give me uncanny evasion.
Got a set here for 55 and 255. They give you a favorable wind, which makes you move a bit quicker.
I'll take that. Okay.
What's your belt like?
My belt is 113 physical armor. Gives me thievery, bartering, and a little initiative.
We'll give you that as well. Your pantaloons?
45 physical, 221 magical, plus 2 wits. Air and poison resist.
What about your t-shirt?
61 physical, 318 magic, plus 2 intelligence, one arrow thurge and one necromancer, and air resistance.
There's a tougher one here. It's 77 and 415.
I'll take that.
I make a mistake by going into...
Oh, the Lord Protector must not be disturbed on a day this
early. But if you come stick with ammo. Stick with big ammo. You may attain his sacred benediction. Of course, the Lady Dalek... Why just get this ring for myself? I'm going to spend a little bit on myself. I deserve it.
That's fair.
I deserve it. Spend a little bit on myself. Oh, that's a lot of money. Right.
Such tragedy, such pain, so many of all.
Okay, I'm gonna give that man 40k for this loot. United against the void woken, but the magisters brought destruction on themselves. Right. We have this is for me. Rightful path of the divine. This is for me as well. Path to the light, but alas. Their lot with the God King. Of this I have no doubt. These are perilous times. Of course you feel fear. Even in the cathedral, which was designed by the best engineers under the supervision. That's probably okay for you. It's probably fine for you. So I'm passing you over some items now for you.
Okay.
The east and west chapels contain the most breathtaking art by the finest artists. Lucian and the seven before him are represented most faithfully.
Your legendary boots. Or your divine boots.
Or perhaps in the cool interior, you may join the endless prayer. Give your power to the divine, that you too may be empowered. I promise you will feel fulfilled. Of course, there is the terrible justice of the past.
You've got any funky items you don't want anymore? Chuck them my way and I'll grind them into gold.
I will. I just have to finish this dialogue.
Yeah, that's fine. Their
purity will surely be rewarded. I'm gonna find out what the Path of Blood is.
You have fun with that. Remember, don't talk to any more strangers.
Was the result of Ahu's vision, the hard work of many women and men, as was the Path of Blood. It is by far Sander's greatest achievement. He was one of the engineers, you know. Brilliant fellow. I suspect the strain left him broken. He makes toys now. A waste of his genius, but a great gift to the church. children of Arx. My child, there is no shame in fearing the path of blood. Only those who believe themselves free from sin should attempt it. And of those few, there are fewer still who are truly pure. If you are truly free of sin, take the path. If you survive, you will have achieved something great. If not, well, you have given your life to a noble cause, and few will find such purpose in death. Not until Lucian rises again in answer. The prayer will remain ceaseless until the day of his resurrection. The divine will light our way again.
All right, items. Let me send you some stuff. Let me move chat real quick so I can see better. Wait.
You ain't got nothing for me, love. What do you have? You got rubbish as well for me. Yeah. I'm gonna quickly noom to Hall of Echoes.
Okay. I am still sending you stuff. I'm just looking through my inventory to find what I have that you can use or can sell.
You have the trust of Lord Ahu. Show that you deserve it. You have the trust of Lord Ahu. Show that you deserve it.
Have some teeth.
You have the trust of Lord Ahu. Show that you deserve it.
What are you doing? Welcome back, Malta. What are you up to, Loon? What shenanigans are you crafting up?
I'm sending you a ton of stuff. I realized I had a lot of loot that you could probably use, whether it's in crafting or something. I already have this. Whoa! Nope. That's a scroll, not a book.
Alright, there we go. Staff is swapped out of two one-handed weapons to one really big weapon. You've missed a hell of a lot of fighting, Multi.
Yeah, we've fought our way here, and it took a while.
Not even most of it's not even due to me. The environment's been hostile to us. I've done my best. I've tried to be civil. Oh yeah, you're going sorting out a path of blood, aren't you?
I asked her about it. She said something about needing to be free of sin, and I thought to myself, I don't have that. But...
we've been pretty good.
I've just been sending stuff.
You have the trust.
trust of Lord Ahu.
Show that you deserve it. Okay. Pair of divine leggings that have not yet been identified.
I sent those to you, I think. Did I? Or are they, am I looking over them?
No, they're on mine.
I just realized they were in my pack, so I figured you could identify them or get somebody to. But I guess for now, I'm not gonna go in the cathedral yet. I'm gonna...
Citizen Briefney.
Leave me alone, I'm busy. Okay.
For the safety of River, report all sorcerers to the nearest magister.
You were carrying some very weird stuff.
I was. I guess I could talk to this pilgrim.
I wish Edith was here. It'd hearten him to see true faith in action.
What a kitchen pot. But
instead, he's out in the hellhole of his driftwood, protecting the unholy. The justice is fair.
I'm glad Lucy wasn't around to see his son murdered by sorcerers. Those fiends are riddled on shame.
I hear Justinia is gonna cross
the... Take my leave. Right, where are you off to? Who are we going messing up?
I'm still looking around. Apparently I've spotted something, but I don't know where. Where did I spot something?
Making my way downtown. What, did you hear the little ding?
My character said I've spotted something, but I don't know what she spotted.
Left alt. See what pops.
Penny bun mushroom? Nothing else.
No idea what you've seen. I'm not seeing a word. I'm not seeing anything myself.
What else do I have to do? Cathedral. I guess I just go in, huh? Oh.
The prayer seems to echo in the hollow space inside you.
May Lucian return.
May he return indeed. Maybe then we can stop praying and get back to our lives.
To join us in the endless prayer, or do you wish to walk the path of...
What are you thinking, Sir Laura? I'm thinking it's a bit dodgy. There's blood on floor. There's no way that can be clean. Oh, they're just right there, though. That was awful.
What's the deal with the path of blood? A more advanced form of pilgrimage.
An advanced form of pilgrimage.
And trust me, none are free from sin. The path of blood ends in death for those who attempt it.
Is this just a pyramid scheme?
Nobody's saying, like, nobody says what it is.
And oversaw the construction himself. He couldn't have done it without the help of Sanders, though. Quite a talent for engineering, that one.
An invite? I'll check my DMs after. I think we've got like 10 minutes of stream left, so we'll talk about that in a bit. What's the deal with the endless prayer?
I'm afraid he has retired to his cathedral chambers. He is preparing the Lucian's Day benediction and must not be disturbed.
Okay.
This man's got 205 quid on him. He's poor.
Or do you wish to walk the path of blood?
Pledge my heart. You are completely ignored.
Did you, in that conversation with that man, did you have the option to ask about Aru?
Yes. He said can't be disturbed. What?
I mean, I'm...
Oh, no. Well?
Jess, sit down.
She seems so confident.
She didn't make it.
Nope. Do we want to try this, or...
Let me chuck a quick save down. We are about to end in like the next 10 minutes. And
yeah, I feel like if this is a significant encounter, which it seems like it's going to be, we might want to save it. You know what? Let's walk in. All right. What's up? What's the deal?
What's the deal with airplane food?
Lucian's statue creaks and groans. When it speaks, its voice is stony. It grinds and crackles with magic.
Thou shalt answer 4 questions. Art thou ready?
Sure.
Yeah, it's smart. It's definitely smart to say before every big encounter. I just never like to, personally.
Well, I'm gonna die.
Oh, why was up?
I told it I'd kill. I wonder if I say the hero response, if that works. Hold on, can you reload for me a sec?
I'll run over and I'll just give you a quick res. It might be quicker.
Oh,
I'm on the way.
Why are all these people appearing?
I didn't.
All of a sudden, a bunch of, oh, it's because you came in.
Yeah, because I got spirit vision. Quickly, zoop! Zoop! Hey, welcome back.
Okay, I want to try that again. Hey, Lucian. Lucian. Oh, well, he won't let me talk to him again. I'm dead. Can I actually ever reload, or have you done something important?
Oh, no. I just figured, in the interest of time.
Oh, I wanted to pass the trial.
No, that's fine.
Because I didn't know what else we wanted to do in these 10 minutes. Do you have a plan?
No, I was just going to roam around, but we're going to load up now because you've got a fancy new laptop, so I'm going to watch that load bar.
Yeah.
Look at it new.
There it goes.
You're in his eye again. Look at you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So, I didn't steal. I'll tell it I'm not ashamed. Oh. I don't kill the innocent? I guess I can't pass this. I don't think it's possible. Huh. Okay.
Are we doing another little wee quick load?
I mean, I guess, yeah, for the sake of... Yeah. Yeah, I guess I can't do it.
I definitely can't.
I mean, I don't know if you can get to this point in the game without killing.
You might be able to if you have a party full of four and you just actually don't kill. If you just cast like fortifies and heals.
Yeah. Okay. Fair enough. I was just really curious to see what would happen.
I don't know if it counts if you do summons as well.
But oh, yeah.
That will have to be something I would have to look up before I went and do myself. Because I don't want to put myself through the ordeal of it. Hey, this man knows what he's on about. Before him at a rapid pace, a self-satisfied smile playing on his lips. I've been tasked with writing about the deeds of Relic, first of the seven. I'll wager my word. We have a more readers than the other six. We have a decent time next week. Next week I'm definitely gonna say we ain't doing this.
Yeah, you gotta move. Like that's totally fair.
I don't want to be rushing into anything.
All right, I'll post the plans for what I'm gonna do on Tuesday in the Discord then. I'm debating on if I want to take a break day as well, or if I want to do some like off the cuff stuff. I gotta think about it.
Yeah, I mean, like, see what you're feeling on the day, ain't it?
Yeah, fair enough.
We're not here to rush. Hey, fuck you know.
Hmm?
This little bitch is a bit judgmental.
One sec.
Lizard or wizard? Come and shop. We'll talk to you, my friend.
Should light your way on darker days, wouldn't you say? The merchant snaps his finger.
Violence.
And a small flame emerges from his forefinger. He blows it out as he would a candle, and smoke wafts forth.
Does this man know what we can do?
I mean, no, we're just normal people to him. Kids love it, and the parents
don't freak out over it. I don't think I look like a normal dwarf. Something a bit more
sensational. Unhappy? Yes. They've been scattered by fog and wind to every corner of the world. And like most elves, these ones wait for something, someone. So I suspect they pray for a salvation that may or may not arrive. As for me...
He waves his palm through the air. A trail of multicolored smoke trails behind it to form a hazy rainbow. He then blows into the rainbow, and it dissipates into a dozen formless wisps.
I create my own happiness.
Well done. We'll see what you got for sale. You got fuck all, mate. Wasn't even worth the time talking to you. Goodbye. He's not a trader. She's not a trader. Neither is this man. Yeah. This woman. Trader Avery. Aravi.
Hmm?
In this, in my dwarven kind.
Huh.
She's one of them types.
Strife does not unite us. It scatters us. I tell them, yet they do not hear.
She nods silently.
She has a pair of cool boots. Boots that give you immunity to knockdown, cripple, and slow.
Oh, you should take those.
They're kind of weak.
Oh.
Oh, actually, they're level 20 as well, so I'll leave it for now. Yeah,
oh.
She called me lewd.
I see.
Beforehand.
We are at 7, so if we want to cut it here,
can do.
Next time we'll explore the city and see what trouble we can get up to. We gotta save some lizards. I gotta figure out where they are. I want to see if my character can even pass that trial. Probably not. And yeah.
I don't think so.
Yeah.
Like that option at the very end, I don't think,
Yeah.
I think that part of the game, that little statue is kind of what are, like, your decisions have led up to.
Yeah.
So it depends on what you've done here and there.
Yeah. So that's fair.
That's just off my memory. Like, I've not looked into it too much.
I think we'll try to go in this grate and go under the city because the dog was afraid, and I can't live with a scared dog. That's just not okay. And yeah. So. Not next week, 2 weeks from now, we will continue on. So yeah. Thank you everybody for showing up. Y'all are amazing. Shadow, hope you're really enjoying your freedom. you made it! But yeah, until then, have a good one, mortals, and I will see you tomorrow for Amori.
Wait, can you use...
Huh? What's that?
Can you use other Immors in different chats?
Yes. You can use... If you subscribe to somebody, you can use their emotes all over Twitch.
That's cool.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah, that's why it's worth money. But yeah...
Alright, that's pretty sick.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good night, people. Been a pleasure. Am I still around on Thursday?
Good question, are you?
It's Queen's birthday. Well, kind of Queen's birthday. It's not, but it's a... Jubilee.
Oh my god, tell her I said happy birthday.
It's an happy birthday for job.
Ah, gotcha.
You know?
To the existence of a queen. Gotcha.
Oh, no, it's the existence of her as
the
queen.
As
she's
the queen.
Is it 50 years now? I think that yeah. Girl's been... How long has she been at it? Give me a second.
I just realized I still had starting soon up at the end. Oops. It's okay.
70 years.
Oh my god.
Yeah, she's been queen for 70 years.
Wow. That's a lot of years of being queen.
Yeah. So, like, a lot of years she's pissed off her son.
Fair enough.
Prince Charles can't wait for his time. She ain't giving it up. Giving it up anytime. Like, she don't want to go. Great. It's absolutely great.
Yeah.
Right.
All right. I'm actually gonna stop streaming now.
Yeah, that's fine. Fine.
Good evening, everyone.
I should be around on Thursday because I want to finish that bloody game off.
Okay.
I'll be around Thursday.
Heck yeah.
Right. Bye. Doodles. Everyone have a great night. Have a great night.